Hey guys, Bump here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do emerald ash borer treatment yourself. DIY treatment for emerald ash borer will save you a ton of money, and it's much easier than you might think to DIY emerald ash borer treatment.
Since 2012, I've been treating two very large ash trees successfully for the emerald ash borer, both for less than $20 per tree. Many of my neighbor's ash trees have succumbed to the emerald ash borer infestation, as have many of the ash trees in the area. However, my ash trees have remained healthy due to the emerald ash borer treatment I have been doing each year. In this video, I will share with you which products I've used for treatment for emerald ash borer. Links to those products for treating for emerald ash borer will be in the video description below. The two most commonly used systemic insecticides for treating emerald ash borer are imidacloprid and dinotefuran. Both can be applied via a soil drench without using special tools. The soil drench method is also the method we'll be using in this video. Imidacloprid, which is the active ingredient in Dominion 2L, takes 4 to 6 weeks for uptake by the ash tree. It should be used in early to mid-spring before the ash trees have leafed out fully. Dinotefuran, which is the active ingredient in Safari 20SG, only takes 2 to 3 weeks for uptake. It should be administered in mid to late spring. So if you miss the window on using imidacloprid or Dominion 2L, Safari can be used later in the year as it's more soluble and has a faster uptake. You will need to know the DBH or diameter at breast height for the ash tree you're wishing to treat. You'll need to know this before treating for emerald ash borer. The diameter at breast height is determined by first measuring the tree circumference at breast height or at 4.5 feet from ground level, which is 54 inches. Divide this circumference by pi or 3.14 to get the DBH in inches. My ash tree here has a circumference of 94 inches, so taking 94 dividing by pi, or 3.14, gives us a DBH of right at 30 inches. We're going to use this 30-inch DBH measurement to determine our dosage for our emerald ash borer treatment. I'm using imidacloprid or Dominion 2L for my treatment for emerald ash borer. The label recommended rate for a soil drench application of trees is 0.1 fluid ounces to 0.4 fluid ounces per DBH. Higher rates are recommended for boring insects, so I'm going to take the 0.4 fluid ounce multiplied by my 30 DBH to give me a dosage of 12 fluid ounces. Make sure to follow all label guidance. So then we just mix the 12 fluid ounces of treatment for our emerald ash borer in a 5-gallon bucket and fill the bucket with water. Be sure to rake back any mulch or organic debris before applying your emerald ash borer treatment, as it can bind the emerald ash borer treatment and prevent uptake. You're then going to pour the emerald ash borer treatment around the base of the tree. Then follow up by pouring another 5-gallon bucket of water around the base of the ash tree to soak in the emerald ash borer treatment.
You will need to treat your ash trees every year for EAB or emerald ash borer. So go ahead and hit the thumbs up button down below and also subscribe to my channel so you can find this video easily next year.